Hello, lovely Libras. Welcome. All right, my loves. So I'm going to start off with the Earth Magic deck. Then I'm going to go ahead and finish this reading with this beautiful deck here. That's a bunch of positive messages. So I'm going to pull four beautiful cards and see what messages God has for you guys. And of course, welcome to Bria. And my name is Brianna. So I'm going to do a nice quick reading for you guys. Let me shuffle. I'm seeing the perspective and volatility. So for some of you guys, if this is you, if you have some type of anger issues, I'm hearing the words anger management. That may be very helpful. Also, when it comes to your perspective, needing to change this with the shape-shifting popping out, needing to change that volatility or that anger that you may have towards someone or yourself, needing to let go because that's very toxic. Okay, that toxic energy is no good, baby. And if you have to, change and bring in more of that vulnerability where you're able to allow your, you know, your emotions to, I'm hearing, you allow your emotions to be free, but not control you, you know, in that way of you being angry and not being able to control yourself, honey. So, for some of you guys, really, I'm hearing you needing to get that together and needing to balance yourself out, okay? All right, let's see what other messages God has for you guys. Ooh. All right. God, what beautiful messages do you have for Libras? What beautiful message? Thank you. What other message do you have for them? Okay. Woo! All right. So we got the forest breath. So for some of you guys needing to take a breather, needing to take a break from your work is what I'm hearing. For some of you guys also needing to meditate, that might be helpful. I'm also hearing more doing some breathing exercises, you know, if you do have that anger issue. One thing I used to do, like, I used to have anger issues a long time ago. Okay? But, no, for real though. But anyway, for real. You know, one thing I would do is, like, do, like, a breathing exercise, or sometimes I like to go like this, like, just hold my fingers like this, and just, like, like, take a deep breath. Sometimes I used to count in my head. Yes, it does freaking work. It does work. I tried it. Counting to 10, counting down from 10, counting back up. Whatever. Whatever I had to do to calm my ass down. But I've learned to, if I know, you know, I've gotten, you know, since I'm also hearing, like, just walk away, like, you know, if you can't control yourself that much, like, dude, just walk away or don't be fucking near anybody. I mean, get it together. Get it together. Right? I was like, that. Anyways, we got the lake stillness. So for some of you guys, I'm also hearing you needing to take some time to yourself. This is a much needed time for you to reflect, relax, rejuvenate, okay, and rest is what I heard. Thank you, God. Beautiful. The next one we have is the waterfall, effortless. I'm hearing again, go with the flow, balance, okay? Yeah, so you're needing to balance yourself out, and I'm hearing, like, release as well. Okay, I'm hearing to stay focused. All right. Beautiful. And then we have the last card, the ceremony invocation. And God, what messages do you have for these lovely Libras with this message? Okay, I'm hearing not to worry about it. You might be going somewhere with somebody. Okay, or some people. You need to be aware that some of these people do not have your best interests at heart. That's for some of you guys, not for everybody. I'm hearing it's a wake-up call. Because some of you guys have been surrounding yourself with people who, you know, don't want the best things. I'm also hearing they don't have genuine intentions around you. This could be in love. This also could just be in life in general, like certain friends. Or even I'm hearing, like, work partnerships or something of that sort. It's like somebody has, like, I'm hearing hidden motive, ulterior motive. Be careful. Use your discernment. I'm hearing, like, inside you know the truth. So you need to use your intuition. I'm hearing use your intuition to guide you through this. Wow. That's crazy. Like, I've never read that card in that way with a ceremony card. But for some reason, that's the energy that I'm getting from this card. Again, I'm hearing, like, don't trust everyone. Oh, no. I'm what's going on there, guys. I'm hearing you'll know. You'll know. And if you need to, take that time to yourself with that stillness to really listen. I'm hearing to listen to that inner voice. That's really going to help you to figure it out. Wow. I'm also seeing the movement forward and the purification. So, yeah. You guys, once you get rid of those toxic people, those toxic energies around you or inside of you, like we talked about, some of you guys with that anger, that's going to help to purify you. And again, isn't that crazy? Seeing focus and to remain focused as well. I'm hearing crystal clear focus. Mm-hmm. I'm hearing once you balance yourself out, you'll be a lot more focused. Wow. Look at this. And did I not say that you guys have to reflect as well to let certain things go? And there's that focus. Crystals focus again. Crazy. I'm going to shuffle this one more time and then pull some from the other ones. Oh. What's this? Ooh, summer solstice, the radiance. There is some happiness coming in. Yeah, there's definitely happiness. I gotta do this one more time. Yeah, and then I see emergence and blessings there too. Yes, there's some happiness and some blessings that are coming down the road. I'm hearing down the road. But at the end of the day, right now, when it comes to these certain situations, there's certain people that you need to let go of. There's certain energies I'm hearing that's near you. For some of you guys, these energies plague you, is what I heard. Or you allow them, again, certain emotions to control you. And you really need to focus on fixing that and healing yourself in this situation or from the situation. All right, guys. Thank you so much for those beautiful messages that have come out for the Libra tonight. Let's see what other messages God has for you guys. Oops, jumped on. One more time. All right. Beautiful reading so far. Thank you, God, for all the messages that have come through for Libra. Oh, okay. What are the messages? Jeez. And this one? Alright, baby. Thank you. Okay, this is some beautiful stuff here. My happiness is a direct reflection of my level of faith in what? The universe. Okay. Yes. Yes. Beautiful stuff going on there. The more energy and faith, the more energy and intention that I bring to my faith, and what? The more fearless and free that I am. Okay? Beautiful. Love that. Oh, I love this one. It's one of my favorite ones. You can tell. This one's like one of my favorite ones that also comes out all the time. Look at how messed up it is. Anyway, I am the loving energy of the universe. Yes, loving energy of the universe. I'm also hearing that vulnerability again from Aranian. All right. Ooh, and last but not least, happiness is my birthright. So again, with that summer solstice card popping up, the sun, that's a lot of happiness right there. I'm hearing that's the brightest card. Beautiful. Thank you, God. But honestly, I feel like, again, there's a lot of happiness that is coming in for you guys. But I feel like there's just some healing here. Well, okay. Crazy. There's also some healing that needs to take place. Okay. And don't shut me up tonight. But anyways, yes, but for real though. And then something also that needs to be communicated either to you or to somebody else. That's why my throat chakra is starting to mess up. I'm hearing whatever this is that needs to be communicated is gonna help bring a lot of happiness But I feel like also this type of communication. It's right in the throat. It's right in the back of my throat. Yeah, so I feel like it's gonna be, I'm hearing cutthroat. Dang. As soon as I say that, my throat is starting to clear. Yeah, I'm hearing it might be an argument for some of you guys. You might be arguing with somebody. Okay. Or whatever you say might lead to an argument. So, you know, it's just about how you... I'm hearing, again, it's about controlling your emotions. That's what I keep getting. It's about controlling your emotions. Like, really. But also being vulnerable, you know, when it comes to certain things. But it's just in a way that you express is what I'm hearing. I'm hearing the words that you use, how you say things, make a difference. Whether that's you or this other person who has the anger. Whoever it is, when you speak to each other, you know, make sure that you can continue to be in control of yourself. I'm also hearing, don't let others' emotions affect you in that way on how you react or how you deal with things. Ooh. Now, I definitely need my tea talking like that. That's crazy. Because I didn't cough in none of my other readings. It's the only one. But sometimes that happens. Because sometimes that's how I pick up on certain messages. I can feel it. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. I just let y'all in. Girl, so I just let y'all in on a little tad bit of some of my other gifts that I have. Yes, I can feel certain things. So, yeah, I just heard it's a gift and a curse. Yeah, sometimes it is. Sometimes it is. Mm-hmm. Like, especially, I can't even go that far. I'm not even gonna let y'all know. Nah, God's like, nah. We're not finna tell y'all what I can be doing. It's none of your business. If you know, you know. Right? Mm. Anyways, my love. Woo! This has been a beautiful reading. Again, some of y'all, if there's something that you need to communicate, can y'all just do that? I don't want to hear, I don't want to be able to get in the next one. It's like, no. It's like, no, it's okay. But for real though, like, there's something that needs to be communicated. But just watch how you communicate it so it don't come off all crazy and like volatile, like the damn volcano we seen earlier. No, be a little bit vulnerable, like the metal, you know, like have a little balance when it comes to this communication, whatever it is. Some of y'all, because I'm hearing some of y'all gonna know who those fake friends or family are, and you're gonna know who to cut out. But y'all ain't gonna come at them like that, is what I heard. Some of y'all are like, fuck them. Fuck them. But no, don't be like that, please. Don't be like that. Ooh, I'm itchy. Jesus. It's about that time. Take this damn bra off. I had this shit on all day at work. You know. Ladies, y'all know what it is. Once you get home, you're like, take the shit off. I'm about ready to take this thing off my head. Like, you know, let my wild hair be set free. Okay? Kick my shoes off as soon as I come home. I already got my damn flip-flops on. Okay? Just do it. Fuck it. Kick those other shoes off. It's like, no. But anyway, enough about me and my craziness. I hope you guys enjoyed this reading. If you did, you guys can give it a thumbs up if you want to. You know, show some love and support to me. But also, go right ahead. I do have other Libra videos on here. Some that are about love. Some that are about finance. Some that are general. Like today, you never know what's about to come out. Whatever God has to share with you guys, that's what I'm going to share with you guys. So, go ahead, check those out if you want to. I also have, you know, some air sign videos for you guys. And I have intuitive collective videos that anyone can watch anytime. So if they call to you, follow your intuition on which videos to watch and go have some fun. Thank you guys again for supporting me, watching this video. It means a lot. Love you guys, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.